There's a whole bunch of holes that look like false ones. But if you can keep running on a path straight past them, it's the incorrect hole. So where Tyler put the sign was correct. Oh my god, pumpkins. What's this? There's an exit if you want to do it. Congratulations, level 8. I feel like this is why we have food.
Oh man. Don't I get wrapped up in a blanket? I'm cold.
Fire. Hi, cold. I'm Kyle. Hey, at least there's random pools of water that you can drop into. Shit, I kind of set myself on fire. There's a staircase right there. I found the staircase. I found the exit. The fire does nothing when you're unpeaceful. Bob's lunchbox at work.
Can I touch the lunchbox?
Okay, I thought it was gonna be one of those exploding lunchboxes, but it wasn't. It's. Welcome back.
Water. I can't get into the water.
Here?
It's right here.
Where are you? I'm looking for the staircase.
Oh, that's the
side. Yeah, I'm stuck in the water.
Oh my god, you can't see anything over the smoke. I can't see names at all. Oh wait, I see Tyler. He's burning. Staircase is directly in front of me. I looted the lunchbox. Alright, Chelsea's there too. I'm kind of excited for this one. It has really cool colors. Find your way to the top. Hint, go through the walls with ladders. Go to the walls with the ladders. Then fall down the right hole. Level 9, distorted lands up ahead. Level 9, and exits down. We don't want to go to the exit. What the heck? Oh.
I'm going this way. I guess I took the door. Right.
Are we splitting up again? Me too. This is cool. I'm going straight.
What? Oh,
running,
oh my goodness,
just running stuck. Straight.
I fell. Am I supposed to go up or down?
Oh, well, this pressure plate doesn't work.
Back up.
Okay, so I just figured out in the center of the room, each room, there's a ladder on the ceiling in the center. And you're supposed to run towards those. I lied because I ran towards this one and it didn't work. There's a hint saying that you had to run towards it. They're all facing the same direction. Maybe I misread the hint. This is really cool though. If I build
up. Well,
oh, I found a ladder.
I somehow went down, so I'm trying to figure out how to go back. Ooh,
if you guys find a room with a sign in it,
jump on the other side of it.
Oh, I found it! I fell down.
Okay, I must be at the far side there.
I never climbed up a ladder. I fell down a hole.
I gotta look directions and make sure.
Yeah. I can't climb up the ladder.
I still really like the design. I can't climb up the ladder.
That's how you end up falling down.
Whoa.
I can't get up the ladder. Why can't I get up the ladder?
No, that goes
back
down.
We can't go anywhere else, so you think this is the room?
What?
But it said you go up, then you fall back down.
I was like, what? They pull you down, then to the side?
Oh, I got up.
Oh, yeah. You were right. Okay. I'm just gonna run straight this direction now.
I went down more.
No, I'm gonna run.
No. That's it, I'm not running past the center anymore.
Okay, I found a hole
Dang
where
it.
You go down. I nearly just ran yeah. into it.
I fell down.
Oh my God. The pressure plate's yeah, moving yeah. it.
The bottom? Yeah. Okay, I don't like this ladder. Yeah, I know. I've been having that problem. I can't get up. I can't get up. I can't get up. Why can't I go up?
Yeah. This is probably on any back wall. And then it's up. See when you get... When you get to the top of it, don't fall on that hole.
Oh. Yeah, I noticed.
So the ooh.
Because my hand was on the mouse pad. I need to turn that off. Oh, wrong button. There. Now I'm
down on the hall.
All right. So that's what happened to this sign. Yeah. I'm going this way this time. Yeah, avoid the middle of the rooms if there's pressure plates towards the center. Yeah, there's always going to be a trap.
Oh.
It open that way?
Ooh,
oh! Oh!
Yeah. You wanna stay down there? So you
find a ladder? Yeah, I'm following your name right now. Of course, avoiding the center. There we go. Is there a sign down in this room?
Oh.
haven't had me.
I hate these doors because they always pinch you. I get pinched occasionally. Not always.
Oh, I just got hit.
I nearly fell. We're all in the same general area now. I sometimes forget to check the sides and I just constantly just keep running. Yeah, I think I misread those signs at the start. I think if they're correct, the ladder goes, you follow the ladder. And if it's incorrect, you fall down. So I definitely think I misread the signs at the start. Hi, Tyler. Hi, Tyler.
Thing.
One of us is bound to find it eventually, right?
He finds us up.
Ah! My God, you scared me.
He's finding the ladder up to this block.
What was that, Tyler? That's what I found.
Hi, Smokey. I found Smokey.
I found Tyler. And minor details. These rooms have very nice design in each one as well. They're not just simple boxes, they're actually...
I think I'm going in circles. Hi, Tyler.
Welcome to my world. One of us had to enter that room.
Now.
Are you checking every pressure plate?
Oh! That! I almost fell down it. I found a ladder going down.
I found Chelsea. Oh great, now I'm back on this side. Heading straight now from the entrance.